Covenant believe that what they call the Silent Cartographer is somewhere under this island. The Cartographer is a map room that will lead us to Halo's control center. The island has multiple structures and installations. One of them contains the map room.
We're approaching the LZ! It's gonna be hot! Get set to cut out quick! Touchdown! Hit it, Marines!
Go, go, go!
Okay, let's move out. Let's go find the map room that will show us the location of Halo's control center. Looks like there is a path into the interior of the island.
Look at it, boy.
This isn't the map room. Analyzing. This is a security override station for the main facility, located somewhere else on this island. Shut the system down so the Covenant won't be able to lock us out. We should now have access to the main facility. Let's find the map room.
Mayday! Mayday! Dropship Bravo 22 taking enemy fire! Repeat, we are under heavy fire and are losing altitude!
Understood. We're on our way.
Chief, Bravo 22 was bringing us some heavy weapons. After I saw we were up against hunters, I thought you could use them. Let's move down the beach. Keep an eye out for any cargo we can salvage. There, on the cliff wall. I'll bet the silent cartographer is somewhere inside that facility. They're already inside. We have to get in there and stop them before they learn the location of the control center. Covenant are putting up a real fight. The cartographer must be here. My analysis indicates that the map room should be at the bottom floor of this facility. Let's keep going inside. We'll be in a tight spot if we don't get out of here before additional reinforcements arrive. Let's find that map. There. That holo panel should activate the map.
Thank you. 419. The chief and I are topside, requesting pickup.
Roger, on my way.
Hammer. Here are coordinates and a flight plan I've worked out.